On Saturday, January 25th, 2019, members of the New York Guard Public Affairs Team participated in this year's New York National Guard Public Affairs Conference. The conference was held at the New York Military Museum in Saratoga Springs. The conference was led by Colonel Richard Goldenberg, Joint Force Headquarters Public Affairs Office, New York National Guard. Also in attendance was Sergeant Major Cory Lombardo of the National Guard Bureau in Washington, D.C. Public affairs service members from all four branches of the DMNA were in attendance. Additionally, soldiers and airmen from Vermont, New Jersey, and Rhode Island participated. Major General Raymond Shields, the Adjutant General of New York, also took time to speak to the assembled public affairs service members and to award select individuals with his challenge coin. Three members from the New York Guard Public Affairs Office were in attendance. They were Captain Mark Getman, Specialist Michael Rehbaum, and Private First Class Stephen Getman.